Welcome to BigBoss. In this video, we'll explain to you how to display your account's trade history and how to make an account history report. It's pretty handy and useful with those functions to analyze your trading performance. Hey Amy, can you show us how to do it?
Yes, of course. Let's do it together. Firstly, open up the account history tab on the terminal. Right-click anywhere within the tab window. From here, you can choose the period of account history you would like to display. From all history, last 3 months, and last month history. Let's try last 3 months this time. The selected time, last 3 months, will be displayed.
Thanks, Amy. But it's kind of inconvenient since I have to log in to MT4 first before I use the function. Are there any other ways which I can generate a report for the history? Can you show us?
Sure. Let me explain how to export an account history report. Firstly, as we just did, open up the account history tab on the terminal. Right-click anywhere on the account history tab and select the period you would like to display. And try to assign a period that you like this time. Select custom period. You can select a period you would like to include in the trade report by using this calendar and click OK. After your select time frame has been displayed, right-click anywhere within the window and select Save as Report. Then you can save it as a report by clicking Save. Save it to your desktop. The report will be saved as an HTML file on your desktop. If your default program for opening HTML files is the internet browser you are using, the report will be opened in the browser. If not, there is another way to open a report. You may choose the default program by simply right-clicking the HTML file and choosing Properties. Select Change and choose your browser as the program to open HTML file and click OK. Close all the windows and open the file, your trade report will be displayed.
Thank you, Amy. It's much better to see all my trading records as a report. I know that there's a function to create a report with more details. Could you please show us?
No problem. Let me show you how to do it. As we did before, open up the account history tab and select the period you would like to display. After account history shows up, right-click anywhere within the terminal window and click Save as Detail Report. Save it to your desktop, the report will be saved as HTML file on your desktop. The one made this time is a report with much more details compared with the previous one.
Thank you, Amy. You can export all the information, such as profit factor, winning rate, and trading records easily by checking those numbers. There are also graphs which visualize things for easier understanding. I'm sure it's very helpful to have an objective analysis of trading performance. You can even show and brag to your friends with your high performance trades.
Thanks for watching and enjoy trading.